So yes, to solve this problem, first number one, the number load formula we write down. Okay, so SNR is equal to 10 log 10. So here in erdala, this is power SP divided by NP. Okay, we can take like that. Fine. So in the given question, the initial SNR measured at the transmitter was 20 dB. So what is your initial SNR? Initial na idha. Okay, so in the idhka badal, what I'm going to take, SNR is equal to what? 20 dB. It is given. I'm going to take that. Okay, so 20 dB is equal to 10 log 10 SP divided by NP. What is your SP? Signal power, noise power. N is noise power. Clear? So, okay, fine. So now, next up. In order to combat the channel condition, the signal power was double prior to the transmission. So before that, we are going to take, see, this is your signal power. That is log 10 SP divided by NP is equal to 2. It is doubled. Okay. So in this case, if I transfer this log 10 this side, what happens is SP divided by NP is equal to 10 power 2, which is nothing but 100. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this in the NP avandhi in the pakkam eduthukka poran. So SP is equal to 100 into NP. So idha vandhu thaniya eduthu vachukonga. Signal power thaniya eduthu vachukonga. Clear? Next, what I'm going to do is what is the new SNR at the transmitter? So what I'm going to take is, I'm going to take a new SNR as SNR dash in eduthukka poran. Clear? So eppadi eduthukalam? SNR dash. I'll be writing this side better. So SNR dash is equal to what happens, I'm going to take in a solranga, what is the new SNR? So again, write the formula 10 log 10 SP dash divided by NP. Clear? So in this condition, what we are going to do is, so new SNR, SNR dash is equal to what? 10 log 10. What is your SP dash? SP dash another?